Miss, please come here and sniff this.
It's a rabbit dropping. Okay. It smells like rabbit shit.
Hello, this is Yahweasel. This is Legend of Sword and Fairy 5 Prequel. Here with me is DC. Say hello.
Hello, this is DC.
Right, and we already have this line.
Apprentice is afraid of disrupting you cooking medicines. Right, you're always a very considerate person.
I mean, I know that she, you know, she has the best medicines and that can help her presumably to stay forever young, but she looks about 12. She does not look like she is the elder here.
Who are these guests?
在下夏侯景轩, 见过曹谷道长。
I am 夏侯景轩. Nice to meet you, Grass Valley Master.
哦?
We won't bother introducing ourselves.
Oh, so you are the heir of the Xiahou family.
No, I've been disinherited.
So these two ladies here must be Miss Xia and Miss Mu. How did you know? Did you use some magic like reading minds or something?
Oh, I've just been spying on you.
我不过是之前听门下弟子谈及几位在折剑山庄斩杀妖物一事罢了。 There is no mind reading magic. I just heard from my apprentices that you guys killed a yokai in the Broken Sword Manor.
Wait, but we didn't? We killed the yokai demon thing near the Broken Sword Manor.
Also, they didn't do the killing.
Also, we didn't. Yeah, that's a good point.
What about the event during the sword appraisal conference? Do you know anything about that? So, are you here for that event?
正是.
Yes.
实不相瞒, 商人的江城 乃是我至交好友, 可他现在却被污蔑为杀人凶手。 更因有蜀山弟子作证他是妖魔一说, 而百口莫辩。
Honestly, the murderer, or the Jiangcheng who hurt his opponent is my best friend, but now he's being accused of being as a murderer, and there are Shu Mountain clan apprentices who can prove that he is a demon. And so we have no defense for ourselves.
道长, 我与江城熟识, 他当时只是走火入魔而失控, 绝非肆意杀人的妖魔。 蜀山派为名门正派, 还望道长能够主持正义, 还江城一个清白。
Master, I know Jiangcheng for a long time. Back then, he was just being, he just lost control due to his martial arts practices. He's definitely not a murdering demon. And Shu Mountain Clan is always very trustful. And so I wish Master can carry out the justice and clear his charges.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Have him killed immediately.
我理解你的心情，只是铁笔和林音二人现下都不在蜀山，无法询问。姿势体大，我也不能只听信你一面之词。I understand your feelings right now, but the Iron Brush and Lin Yin are not here right now, so I can't ask them. And this event relates to many. And this is a big event. I can't just listen to your personal word.
那请问道长, 他们要多久才回来?
Then, Master, how long will they be away?
他们奉青石师弟之命去陈州附近除妖，不知何时能回。
Oh, only until they find and kill some half-demon, I forget who.
They went to near Chenzhou to defeat some yokai.
Or half.
They were. Yep.
既然如此，那我们就在蜀山附近住下吧。这两个人总有一天要回来吧。
Well, if that's so, let's just find a place in the Shu Mountain near Shu Mountain to live for a few days. These two people must return someday, right?
Yeah, it's too bad that we don't have a way of quickly getting to them where they are and communicating with them, because if we could just get there quickly, then we could just talk to them, but there's just no way we could get there quickly, so we'll just have to wait here.
每天来一次，总能碰到他们。
We'll visit here every day. We will catch them someday.
Yeah, that seems like the most efficient thing to do.
I guess that's the only way.
Selective amnesia.
就先在蜀山暂住，过几日带他二人回山，我自会派弟子通知你们。
You don't need to find other inn or hotels. You can live in the Shu Mountain for a few days. Once they return, I will send my apprentices to notify you.
凌波，凌音是你胞妹，而这几位又是你的朋友。那他们在蜀山的事就由你安排吧。
林波，林英 is your blood sister, and these are your friends, so you can arrange their lodging.
是。师伯，还有一事，这位霞姑娘身染怪疾，您可否为她看看
？Yes, uncle, I have one more thing.This Miss Xia has a very strange illness. Can you diagnose her?
Oh, 怪疾.
Strange illness?
。Yes, yes, fade out and back in! She explained her illness.
Exactly.
Yes! Dut.
小姑娘，你是何方人士
？Young lady, where are you from?
啊，我是哪里人
？Where am I from?
草谷道长为何会询问霞姑娘出身来历
？Why does Master Grass Valley want to know the place that Miss Xia is from?
I feel like that's not that weird a question for what is effectively a doctor to ask a patient. That's not a weird question to ask at all.
因为我很小的时候就跟爹离开了家乡，所以具体什么地方不记得了，不过应该是明州附近的一个小村庄。
I left home when I was very young, so I don't remember where it is, but I know that it's a small village near Mingzhou.
姑娘，请来闻闻此物。
Miss, please come here and sniff this.
It's a rabbit dropping.
好。
Okay. It smells like rabbit shit.
霞姑娘
she's also half demon. She has the demon smoke.
你怎么了
？Sister, what's wrong?
果真如此，与我所想无差。
So exactly as I expected.
感觉好些了吗
？Do you feel better now?
刚才怎么回事？我咽了那东西就觉得头晕。
What happened just now? I feel very dizzy as soon as I smell that thing.
Okay. Look, you just, everybody needs to have a pet rabbit. It just really helps with a lot of situations. Illusion Queen points out in chat that apparently lots of ancient Chinese medicine depicted in dramas and games looks like little rabbit turds.
Uncle, why is this?
你并非患病, 而是受了魔气侵袭。
You are not sick. You are just consumed by demon or...
Gee, have you been around any demons or maybe half demons or, you know, anything else that might cause this? Da da da. Da da da. Da da da.
道长，请您详细说明。
Master, please explain in more detail.
10多年前，神州曾突发巨大地动。 使得神魔之井中的一些魔界煞气涌入人界。小姑娘的村庄应该便是当时受害的地方之一。
More than 10 years ago, the country had a huge earthquake, which caused the well that connects the god realm and the demon realm to have a crack, and some demon air from the demon realm ran into the human world, and this little girl's village must be near one of the affected places.
You breathed in demon farts, and everyone knows that rabbits are opposites of demons, so you had to breathe in rabbit shit to undo demon farts.
神魔之井，我似乎在家中的某本书上见过，据说与六界封印有关。
God and demon well. Well, as in the well that you can get water from.
Yep.
I think I've read that from some books. It has something to do with the seal that separates the six realms or the six worlds.
想不到夏侯公子家中竟有神魔...
know-it-all.
不错，神魔之井可说是通道。
Oh, I didn't expect Mr. Xiahou to have books about the six realms. You are correct. The god demon realm, the god demon well is a passway.
I'm finally starting to be able to connect a little bit from the very first cutscene in the entire game, which appeared to have nothing to do with the game until right now.
Yes.
无法随意进出，可若通过神魔之井。
Each of the six worlds have their own seal, so no one can arbitrarily leave or enter a different realm. However, if you can pass the god-demon well, then you can go to any world.
地脉动荡之时，偶会使六界间产生裂隙。若是恰巧裂隙靠近魔界，便可能使得魔界煞气泄出。
However, when there is an earthquake, occasionally it causes the worlds to have some cracks. If the crack is near the demon world, then some demon air can leak. It's like a natural gas leak.
人界生灵若是吸入魔界煞气，轻则身体异变，重则身亡。
If creatures in the human world inhales the demon air, then they may get affected and cause some changes in the body, or even drop dead.
Dot dot dot.
那霞姑娘的病，难道就无法可医了吗？
Then is there no cure for Miss Xia's disease?
Okay, I guess I was confused because I thought that she was just cured, but I guess not.
方法是有的。
No, there is a way. No, yeah, the rabbit dropping just induced the,
right.
the effect to be stronger.
Yeah, just made it visible what was happening.
Yeah. Are you serious? There's a way to cure my sick disease?
You just need to carry rabbit droppings with you at all time.
Master, what is the method?
只需将身上魔气驱散。 应该便可恢复如常。
只是驱散魔气对身体负担极大，我担心魔气未消，他便先受不了折磨。
In theory, you just need to remove the demon air from the body. However, it's very burdening on your body when we try to remove that. I'm afraid that she may not be able to withstand the torture before we completely remove the demon air.
Sounds like fun. Let's do it. I want to hear her voice actor scream.
How can we do that? Master, is there a more gentle treatment? Don't worry, it will be fine.
It's not you, after all, you weak, pathetic coward. It's me, the strongest character in the game.
I know you're not a ordinary weak woman. But if your body can't take it and get hurt, then isn't it your will?
Miss Xia, I understand you're not a usual weak woman. However, if you
like me,
if you cannot endure the torture and caused worse effects, isn't that going the opposite way from our goal?
好不容易有这样的机会，治好了病就能医治，我绝对不想放过。
Well, this is a very difficult chance to get, so I must take this chance. I definitely don't want to lose this opportunity.
道长，我从小跑江湖，什么苦都吃过，什么伤都受过。
Master, I've been roaming in the martial arts world since I was a child. I've been through all kinds of difficulties and injuries.
只要这病能治好，什么事我都不怕。
As long as you can cure my illness, I'm not afraid of anything.
Except to look you in the eye while I'm talking to you. That I cannot do.
霞妹子，这
Sister Xia, this.
几位别急，我话还未讲完。其实只需要一味药引，即可让小姑娘身上的魔气平稳消散。
Everyone here, don't worry. I haven't finished my words. Actually, we just need one entry drug so that we can peacefully remove the demon air from this little girl.
当真？太好了。
For real? That's great.
蜀山脚下有一处仙竹林，那里灵力充沛，仙草丛生。林中深处有种仙草，名唤林风，正是我们所需的药引。
Near the Shu Mountain, there is a fairy bamboo forest. There, the spiritual power is very abundant, and there are all kinds of fairy herbs. Deep in the forest, there is a fairy herb called Forest Rain Wind. That is the introductory medicine that we need.
And of course, there will be one plant of it as deep in the forest as conceivably possible. And once you take that plant, it is gone from the world forever. So if anybody else wants to be cured, too bad.
That's, yep, that covers all the tropes.
yep.
Master, please tell us what does this herb look like. And we will immediately go there and pick it.
确实需你们亲自去采。不宜由他人代劳。
Asking for fairy herb requires an honest heart. So you have to personally go there and ask for it. You cannot ask anyone else to do it for you.
采药和诚心有什么关系啊？
What does collecting herbs have to do with having an honest heart?
林风草由林中仙灵看守，强求难获，唯诚可得。你们需牢记，两颗仙草做药引足矣，采得便还，万不可再存他念。
Forest rain herb is guarded by fairies in the forest. You cannot take it by force. The only way to get it is with an honest heart. And you must remember, two plants is enough to make the introductory medicine.And you should return as soon as you have the herb. You must not have any other thoughts.
B-Dragon in chat points out, it only grows in weirdly open clearings at the very top of mountains. we did miss one trope.
Uncle, you should send apprentice to with them too. Apprentice meaning referring to herself.
Mm.
Of course, it will be good for you to go with them.
Of course, the size of a party in this game is 4, so if we left them as 3, it would be inappropriate.
林峰草生于仙竹林最深处, 其貌特别, 你们一见便识.
The forest rain wind herb is in the deepest of the fairy bamboo forest. Its appearance is very special. You will know as soon as you see it.
弟子记住了。
I understand.
还有一事，夏侯少主，我自方才。
Also, this will make a nice distraction since you need to wait for Iron Brush to come back anyway.
以助修炼。
I have one more thing. Young Lord Xiahou, since you entered the room, I noticed that you are full of spiritual power. Are you carrying some treasure to help you practice?
Just the emergency junior mints, but her saying he's full of spiritual power is really just her, you know, sort of subtle way of saying, you're not so much full of physical power, are ya?
Treasure that helps me practice? Aside from money, the only thing I carry are a few jades.
诶,这不是霞妹子捡到的那块石头吗?怎么在大少爷这儿啊?
Wait, isn't this the rock that's found by Miss Xia? Why do you have it?
Dun dun dun!
我欠他的玉,赔给他的。This
is what I owe him, so I gave him this for compensation.
Ahaha, it's garbage!
小姑娘,这块灵石是从何得来?
This, little girl, where did you find this spiritual stone?
灵石? 就是我们之前在折剑山庄除掉那个雪女的时候,从她身上掉下来的,我看着挺好看的,就捡回来了。Spiritual
stone? Well, when we killed that snow woman near the Broken Sword Manor, it dropped from her. I think it looked beautiful, so I picked it up.
Great, now he's gonna be all full of demon air, and it's all your fault.
Is there any problem with this rock?
那便是了。这灵石应是集天地精华而生,对提升修为极有注意。That
explains it. This spiritual stone collects many, a great quantity of essence from the heavens and the earth. It's very helpful for improving your practices.
In fact, it collected essence in Legend of Sword and Fairy 1, available here, Legend of Sword and Fairy 2, available at this lake, Legend of...
之前我还疑惑折剑山庄从未出过妖魔伤人事件,如何忽然出现雪女作怪。如今看来, 定是他借助此时而修为大增,这才能以邪法害人。Before
I was confused why there is suddenly a demon near or a yokai near the Broken Sword Manor, because it has never happened before. And now I think it must be that the Snow Woman used the help from this spiritual rock to greatly improve her magical power so that she can hurt so many people.
原来如此。
That's so.
夏侯少主若一直佩戴此物修习术法,对修为必会大有裨益。Young
Lord Xiahou, if you keep wearing this while you practice your magic, it must be very helpful to your practices.
大少爷,看来妹子赔给你的这块石头,可比你原来的那块玉有用多了。Big
Young Lord, it looks like this rock that the sister pays you for compensation is much more useful than the original one you had.
That original garbage one that your friend gave you as a sign of friendship that was trash, just like your friend is.
However, please carefully hold on to this item, because to prevent the spiritual power to leak everywhere and attract other yokai to want to take this item and cause unnecessary trouble.
And that's the explanation for the whole plot of this video game. Da 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 da.
Thank you for your teaching. I will remember.
师伯，那我们稍作准备后就出发了。
Uncle, we will briefly prepare and then depart now.
Miss Xia,
heaven helps people who are helps the good people. Today we found a cure for your illness, isn't that great?
No, not really.
Xia 妹子，你怎么了？
Sister Xia, what's wrong?
Oh, 没什么。
Oh, nothing.
我没有想到我还有能治好的一天。
I just have never thought that I one day I could be cured.
所以说不要轻言放弃离去，只要我们大家在一起，总有守得云开见月明的一天。
Therefore, don't easily just say give up or leaveAs long as we stay together, one day we will see the sunlight.
The line is back! The line! The line in the character portrait, it returns! The line!
Thank you, everyone.
I love that the background, there's like all the birds flying about, and then just the random guys surfing on swords. Just... Twiddling by.
Yeah, just like
just having fun.
Just like any popular resort. a sword surfing resort. Sister, don't say thank you. We are familiar with... Aren't we good friends?
And you never thank your friends.
听草谷道长说，霞妹子是染了魔气的时候，我真是吓了一跳。就怕你们把霞妹子给降妖伏魔了呢。幸好，幸好。
When I heard that Master Grass Valley said that Sister Xia is contaminated by demon air, I was very scared. I was afraid that you may just kill her. It's lucky that there's a cure.
I mean...It'll never cure her from her hair just transmuting through her arm, but at least the demon stuff can go away.
蜀山虽是以降妖伏魔、为护苍生为职，却也不是一听妖魔二字，便不分青红皂白一律格杀。
While Shu Mountain does take on the mission of killing demons, we don't just kill any demon as soon as we hear it.
So you say.
不过是为魔气所染的受害者，我等自当竭力救治。
For example, like Miss Xia here, she's just a victim contaminated by the demon air, so we will do the best to cure her.
哦，那是不是所有染了魔气的人，蜀山都会救？
Oh, then would you save everyone who are contaminated by the or?Would you save everyone who contacted Demon Air?
受魔气感染。
No, we kill most of them.
若是魔气深重，便可成半魔。半魔性格多半乖戾残忍，为免其祸患百姓，则当根除。
If someone is only lightly affected by the Demon Air, then of course. However, if the demon heir is deeply rooted in someone, then that he will become half demon. And half demon are mostly very furious and brutal. So in order to prevent more damage, we have to remove them from the root.
So demons, yes, demons procreate by, I guess, parasites. Because if a half demon isn't somebody with a demon dad and a human mom, or vice versa, they are somebody who's been like demon-erified, then I guess that's just how demons procreate. So, good bit of background information.
So, that's why.
That's what's going to happen to your friend. Ha ha!
The fairy bamboo forest has many spiritual and strange beasts. Before you leave, you should prepare. And I have something to business to deal with. Once you're ready, just find me in the mountain gate.
She left the team.
Limbo leaves. Yep.
I'm so good. And this is the secret letter, the mysterious letter.
Yes.
Hooray. I can pattern match. And save for next time. Until then, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, do leave a like below. Cheers from Yahweasel.
Cheers.